Hi, and welcome to this question right here. So we got a 4x squared plus 12xy divided by 2x. Now, if you're trying to divide like a bunch of variables and there's a two terms on the top divided by something, sometimes it's probably better if you just separate them, okay? So I didn't change the question. I just simply just kind of give the 2x back to their own position. So basically, we have 4x squared from the front divided by 2x, and we also have the 12xy divided by 2x, okay? You can actually do that. Now, what happened is it looks easier now because you can actually just do the calculation individually. So we got 4 over 2 gives me 2. X squared over x gives you 1x. Now remember, what happened is during the work, we are actually subtracting the exponents, okay? So 2 minus 1 is left with just 1x, okay? Then we go back to the question for the next part. We got a plus sign right there, so let's just put a plus sign. What's 12 over 2? We got a 6, okay? Now this one right here, this is x power 1, that's x power 1. Now if you do the subtraction, because they're the same variable, 1 minus 1 will give you how much? That's a 0, right? Anything to the power of 0 is simply just a 1. So you just left with nothing. Then you get yourself a y at the very end. So that one has nothing to do. So you just have to bring it down. Okay? So there you go. That's your final answer right here. 2x plus 6y is your final answer. Thanks for watching.